Hi, Shahid. Is that the correct pronunciation?
Yes, Shahid.
Awesome, thank you. And let's see, can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
I'm an actor, a film actor, and a theater actor. I like making music. I like making beats and producing it for people. Cool. I go to school and I live with my parents.
I see on here you speak Japanese. Is that correct?
A little bit.
A little bit. What? Tell me a little bit of Japanese. Can you?
What are you looking at? Huh? Oh, no, not me. You. Oh, okay. Well,
that's Japanese.
Just to make sure, I'm a black belt in karate. All right.
Okay. What does that mean?
It means good evening. My name is Shahid.
All right. So what do you have prepared for us today?
Well, I have a monologue. I'll be playing Starbuck from The Rainmaker.
Okay, great. So whenever you're ready.
Okay.
What's ridiculous about it? Dream you're somebody. Be somebody. But Lizzie?
Yes.
That's nobody.
Finally.
There's so many wonderful women with wonderful names. There's Leonora, Desdemona, Annabelle, Caroline, Diane. And then there's Lizzie.
I think it went really well.
Be yourself. Once you have a script, just try to add your personality in it, and it'll be easier for you to perform it. And then just take a class. That's it.